To turn on the Fantastic Fan, all you have to do is press the on button and switch the vent to open. If you have the temperature on the coolest option possible, it's gonna open immediately, and you can use this dial to turn how fast you want the fan to rotate. Now it's gonna automatically open, turn on, and close if it starts to rain, or depending on the temperature inside the Airstream. Same thing with turning it off. Turn it off, close the vent. It's gonna automatically close and turn off.